Trying to bring this hip hop back. This where the real drops at. Yeah, it's a feeling you couldn't get if you pill popped that.
What's up, everyone? Welcome back to another video. Today is going to be an awesome one. Today is finally the day that we are going to paint the Jeep. That is right. I'm going to paint the Jeep green today. So I've already started some of the prep work. As you can see right here, one window done. I just got to go around and start doing the rest of them. So if you're interested and you really want to see what this Jeep is going to turn out to look like, don't forget to leave a like on the video, subscribe for more, hit that post notification bell so you know every time I upload a video, and come on, stick around. Alright, everyone, it is now prepped and ready for paint. So here it is. All the windows are taped up, the locks, my stuff here in the back. So yeah, I'm here ready to go. So now I just gotta wait for Katie's dad to get home, and then I'm going to get ready and do the painting. So the next thing you'll see is me painting the Jeep. Before I get started, I'm going to show you a little bit of before footage of the Jeep before I paint it. Yeah, I know. I love the color though. I think it looks awesome. Alright, so far we've got one coat done on the Jeep. We're gonna let that dry and then we're gonna turn around and do the second coat, and on the second coat is when we're gonna throw in all the flakes and everything. So yeah, so far it is looking awesome and I think you're gonna love it as well. Okay, so for the paint chips we're gonna use to go on the paint itself, we're using Behr Premium Floor Coating Decorative Chips, or flakes. So these we're gonna throw on the paint and everything's gonna look so cool. So here we go. Alright guys, the Jeep's done and I am ready to show it to you. I'm looking at it right now and I think it looks awesome, and I hope you guys think the same exact thing. So without further ado, here it is. How do you like it? You like it? I love it. I think it is amazing. Just look at that green and the black, and it just, it's awesome. I think this is the best my Jeep has ever looked. From the blue to the silver to every other color it's been, this green is exactly how I like it. I hope you guys like it as well. Now that it's done, I'm gonna go ahead and roll a little quick montage of it. Hope you guys like it. Oh, Alright, everyone, that's going to do it for today's upload. I hope you guys liked the transformation from the blue to the green. Man, I think it looks awesome. So go ahead, leave your comments down below on how you think it looks, because I think it looks good. I really want to see how you guys think it looks. So other than that, that's going to do it for today's upload. If you're new here, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to like this video, browse the channel, and I will see you guys next video. We'll be right back.